Lord is telling, today I'm stopping all the sound of weeping and sound of distress, and today Lord is taking away every areas that is really causing you to weep or being distressed. All those sound is removed, and God is giving you the sound of joy, sound of hope, sound of the trumpet, sound of rejoicing, presence of God, and sound of the amazing roaring lion's voice, and the sound of the many waters, sound of the multitude, and sound of the arrow, and sound of the sudden shift. You are going to hear sound of the mighty rain. You are going to hear sound of the gust wind that you are going to experience, that is going to bring the presence of God and shift your situations, change your sorrow into joy, and change all the distress into a joyful moment in your life. Today God is releasing the army of God. When the eyes was opened for the servant, he saw the army of God surrounded. You are going to hear the army of God fighting your battles and bringing a greater victory in your life. Elijah said to the king Ahab, go and eat, for the sound of the rushing of rain is coming. And today God is bringing forth the sound of the rushing of the rain in your life. The areas where you have dryness and drought, God is bringing forth the rain, financial breakthrough and abundance and glorious grace. And areas where you felt barrenness, God is bringing fruitfulness, because the sound of the rushing of the rain is coming to you right now. One of the roles of a watchman is to blow the trumpet so that everyone will be alerted. And today God is telling, I set a watchman for you. We see King Jehoshaphat, he sent the army of praise, the army who go before and to praise the Lord, and to, you know, like with many musical instruments to praise and glorify God. We see Lord brought a great victory. And even here we see that the enemies have fought against themselves and they were completely eradicated. Today people who have been devised to plan against you, God is bringing a deliverance for you from those plans. Those plans are going to be cancelled among themselves. It is not even going to manifest against you, because God is really going to do greater things in your life. The prophetic word is like an echo. The moment when you sound aloud, you hear the words come back. God said, my voice, my word will never come back void. It will fulfill its purpose. And today, as you release the prophetic word in every areas of your life, I declare a greater blessing in your marriage, a greater blessing in your financial areas, in your job, in your career. I release the supernatural blessings and amazing financial breakthrough, sudden shift, and amazing, glorious, powerful ministry filled with the amazing gifts of God, power of God, the glory of God, and amazing wisdom of God, the oracle of God. And God is releasing such an amazing prophetical word that is going to bring forth the amazing glory. It is going to fulfill the purpose. You are blessed to be a blessing. And after the earthquake, there was a fire, and the Lord was not in the fire. And after the fire, there was a low whisper. And we see that Lord was speaking through a low whisper voice. And today, there is no boundary for God. There are times where the heaven spoke with a loud, thunderous voice. When Moses heard the voice of the Lord with a loud thunder, and the people were raising the voice of the trumpet as they were loud, we see that Moses was speaking and the heaven responded back with the thunder. And many other times, we see that the heaven spoke about Jesus with a thunderous voice. And this is the instance where God spoke with a low whisper. There is no limitation with God. God can speak to you with a low still voice, or God can speak to you with a thunderous voice. And today God is telling, there is no boundary. I'm a God unlimited. I'm going to speak to you in a multiple ways, in a many ways. You're going to hear the voice of God, the prophetic utterance of God. You're going to hear the unction from the Holy Spirit. You're going to walk in the prophetic. You're going to move in the prophetic. You're going to move on, press on. You're going to be accelerated into the glory of God. Nothing can stop what God started in your life. You will move on and press on to the destiny that God has planned and prepared for your life. God is telling, I'm set my eyes on you. I will show you direction. I will speak to you about the direction and the choices that you should choose. That's going to bring forth a greater blessing. Amen. David brought the ark of the Lord with a great shouts of joy. And today, my son, my daughter, God is telling, this time I'm releasing the shout of joy, because the ark of the Lord is within you. The presence of the Lord is in the ark of the Lord. Today God's presence is in you and God is within you. The ark, you are the ark of the covenant. You are the moving tabernacle. God says, you are my beloved. I clothe you with a many new garment. I'm really completely bless you. I'm going to do greater things in your life. Rejoice and be glad. glad, for this is the day I have made, and you rejoice and be glad. And God is releasing the shouts of joy, shouts of His glory. God is releasing the sound of many waters. God is bringing an amazing covering and clothing, and amazing power of God is coming upon you like a gust of a rushing wind. And God is really blessing you with the power. As they were gathered on the upper room, we see that the wind of God came down with a mighty sound, and today God is releasing that sound upon your life in an amazing way, glorious way. Every enemy schemes are going to be trampled, and it is going to be completely eradicated and crushed. You're going to hear the crushing sound as the enemy's head is going to be crushed. You're going to hear the sound of the enemy completely scattered from the place, running away, taking away, and completely going away, moving out of your life. You're going to see an amazing blessing, a greater breakthrough, an amazing glory of God is coming upon you. The moment when the greetings came to Elizabeth, the womb, the baby in the womb was leaped with joy. And today you are going to leap with joy as God is bringing forth this prophetic word. Every areas you are going to see the joy bubbling forth. It's going to thrill your life because the word of God brings forth an amazing deliverance, an amazing hope and restoration. As Jesus was born, as Jesus was even in the womb of the baby, that really brought a joy for another baby who could sense that frequency, sense that joy, sense that hope. As you are listening to this word, the joy of the Lord is coming to you and bringing you strength and hope. You are going to be more than a conqueror because of what Jesus has done. And today this word is coming to you with a full of joy and hope. The moment when Ezekiel prophesied, all the bones, they all came together, and then they become an army of God. And today every pieces and all the disconnections are going to come back to alignment, come back to connection. You're going to hear the sound of the rattling bones that is all coming together to form the army of God, to form the vision of God, to form the purpose of God, to form the fulfillment of God. I release these blessings upon you in Jesus' name. And we see that there is an amazing hope, and do not lose hope. And especially if you have lost your loved ones, there is a hope that the sound of the trumpet will be heard by them, and they will raise first, and then God is going to come and He's going to take all of us away with Him. And there is going to be a greater hope, there's a greater joy. That is the hope that God has given us. And today, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe my channel for new video notification, and let me know your comments.